Firefighters also making big progress on the Alexander Mountain Fire. That one is now 91% contained. The fire still covers about 9,600 acres, so it hasn't really grown much in the past few days, which is great. The cause is still under investigation. If you have any information about how it may have started, reach out to the U.S. Forest Service.